So coming up is Lincoln City at home versus Gillingham. So will Lincoln City bounce back from their 3-1 lose at Bolton? So guys, if you're going to enjoy the show, please smash the like button, smash the subscribe button, and guys, let's get some for the video. So this is our Lincoln City lineup against Gillingham. Great to see Tom Hopper playing again and Joe Walsh returning from his suspension. So this is how the Gills lineup against Lincoln City. Dage Mann for Dane Oliver is starting up front. So I haven't said my score prediction yet, but I think the score will be Lincoln City 2, Gillingham 0, and I think Tom Hopper and John Markowitz will get the goals. And here comes the players, Lincoln City versus Gillingham. Come on, you imps! So Lincoln City versus Gillingham is about to be underway.
That is one intense son, isn't it?
Thank you.
nice to touch and talk, isn't it?
So at half time the score is Lincoln City 0, Gillingham 0, who will break the deadlock in the second half. So these are the 50-50 draw number results. So the second half of Lincoln City versus Gillingham is about to be underway. So there'll be a minimum of 5 minutes out of time. It's been a slow day at the office today for Lincoln City. So guys, that's all some soul. 2-0 is some soul. And guys, it's been a frustrating defeat for Lincoln City this afternoon. So guys, if you enjoyed the video, please smash like button, subscribe button. And guys, if you want to see some more Lincoln City videos on my channel, please let me know, comment down below, and please turn on post notifications so you never upload. And guys, if you want my Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter in the description below. So guys, thank you for watching the video, and I'll see you later.